Hi mom, so to the superwoman you are.
I'm a mother of one, a very beautiful girl, and very smart.
I am a mother of three.
My mother is caring and very loving.
Extraordinary. Selfless.
A hardworking and prayerful woman.
Formidable.
Unconditional. It's in her words, it's in her thoughts, it's in her emotions.
Kindness, unconditional love, and also patience.
Becoming a mother has changed me positively, and I have become more focused, and I have become more committed. I am a qualified mother of four kids who is really, really focused on taking care of my kids and ensuring that they do their best.
To live a little and have fun, she's taught me, you know, that I need to carry my joy in everything that I do.
That has to be self-reliance. You will not be given everything in life. You have to make your own luck. Christmas. I've actually never spent a Christmas away from her.
Movie night. Movie night is a big thing for us. We do movie night once a month, and it's on Fridays, and it's very big.
The moment my daughter started talking, it was the best feeling, because at least I get to have a conversation with her.
You need to create more time, that bond with your children. It's very important.
We are currently more friends. When he was younger, I needed to have a firmer hand to ensure that he does what he's supposed to do.
Mom, I celebrate you. You are the hero among all heroes.
I am so proud of her. She's awesome.
I love you. I really admire your spirit and your strength and your commitment to ensuring that we are okay.
I love her so much. Whatever she has done for me, I just owe her a lot.
Love you, Mom.
Thank you very much for being the very tough mother that you are. You are the person who's made me become who I am, and I love you so, so much.
I love you most. You are so caring.
And may God bless her for me.